welcome back to another stunning day in Grapado City. It's time for the Rumble, brought to you by ABS. I'm your host, Skip Luggerday. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Fighters have touched down, and Grapado City is about to explode! Taking a dirt nap. Get over there and get them up. Oh, you love to see a team working together like not this time. It's gonna take something special to deal with a team like this. This month. The ring's closing in. The contestants had better stay inside if they want to continue to compete. The clinical term for the injury we just saw is a turbo. Oh, your teammates in need of assistance. Someone grab a spinning! I always say, when you lose, that's just another chance to improve. Let's hope we see these contestants in the ring again real soon. Okay.
There's no getting out.
And wait to wreck the squad's ticket until after I get my lunch order? Competitor one! Pavement? Haha! Zero! The ring's closing in. The battle is about to explode. Your friend is down. Not down, not emotionally down. Nah. But now that we're on the subject, talking about feelings is important. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Disqualified. You gotta stay in the ring. No coming back from that sports injury. Maybe next time. Is bound to be incredible, and any one of these competitors could be victorious. Take a moment to think ourselves. counters over its head. Whether you want to go! No! Seems like they're touching down in Gravital City as I say this. I think we're in for something special with this match today. You? Maybe? Well, would you look at that? Looks like their practice paid off! Closing. That's one more opponent down. Look at that! for everyone to get to know each other. Get too comfortable. The ring is closing in. Shallow water on the new island is refreshing and fun to splash in. The deep water, that brings instant death.
the go-ahead to get started from the refs, let me remind all of you watching at home that unauthorized recording of this broadcast is strictly... The Butler is pulling out all the stops!
Too good for too long!
The ring's closing in! The battle is about to explode!
Thank you.
tensions rising as the ring continues to progress. I never get sick of the sight of those crates falling. Thanks, refs. Wow! This is physical smash mouth rumbling! Help your friend. You? Maybe? Did you see that? This team isn't giving up just yet. Looks like your partner's taking a dirt nap. Get over there and get him up. Man, someone got snapped. Get that teammate back in the game. The ring's closing in. The contestants had better stay inside if they want to continue to compete. Down, but now that we're on the subject, talking about feelings is important. Help your friend out. Maybe they'll be open to helping you move later this month. Is that you can head to the after party sooner. And, could I be your plus one? Pressure's on. Here comes the ring. Coming your way!
once again to the most exciting game in town. It's the Rumble. Make sure to grab some tasty squash chicken, now with extra bones! Someone got snapped. Get your friend in now. Down, not emotionally down. But hey, better luck next time. Closing in. The contestants had better stay inside if they want to continue to compete. Keep holding, Grumblers. We're setting up all of the premier loot drops for you now. Maximum good vibes. If you help your friend out, maybe they'll be open to helping you move later this month. Never stops ticking, and the ring never stops closing in on our competitors. Your friend, they'd help you, maybe. See a team working together like this.
Yeah.
Jesus, it's not over for this team yet. Down, but there's no time to catch a breath. The rings are moving again. Oh, they're out. But the greatest competitors run as much from failure as they do from success. And I get the sense this competitor has learned a lot. Six, five, four. They are down. Look to the skies. There's more loot incoming. 9, 8. Sampler platter with extra protein nacho. Competitors have made safe landings. Contestants, don't forget to make a pit stop at Squats if you're feeling peckish during the match. Fresh, delicious chicken is yours absolutely free. If you're willing to fight for it, it'll perk you right up. Squats, where champions eat. You're still alive. Now be careful. More competitors are squeezing in.
The clinical term for the injury we just saw is a turbo ouchie. Signal from the ref, and there goes the ring. The refs are launching more crates into the ring.
Rumor has it that Foley cares Anything can happen now.
Watch your back.
Ring's closing in. The contestants had better stay inside if they want to continue to compete. Seen a team up like this since Squat's Chicken and Elimination, but now you must chase your next one. What an entertaining cycle. We're in for a show now, folks. My goodness, what an elimination. Are on their feet, trying their best to avoid being stuck out of bounds. Taking a dirt nap. Get over there and... Oh, beautiful! They're back up! Would you look at that? I can't believe it! What a display! Making eliminations look easy is no simple feat. Oh, but this contestant certainly has that ability. Somebody order a photo ring? Your friend is down! Not down, not emotionally down, but
now that we're on.
Oh, that's amazing to see! Look at that rescue!
You're still alive! Now be careful! More competitors are squeezing in!